plenty of these things are happening today. Will they become commercially viable at the scale the way lithium ion today is? Maybe some of them. When will they become commercially viable and available on the table, off the shelf, the way it is? Perhaps 7 or 8 years from now. As far as the new kind of chemistries are concerned, there are quite a few being discussed and experimented at this point of time. I think Mahesh had also touched on this in the beginning when you asked about lithium and the ability to mine more lithium. For sure, lithium ion at the moment is one of the most commercially viable with the best kind of, you know, most advanced supply chain around it. But it doesn't mean that new chemistries, the new batteries will not come. But here is a word of caution. Coming out with a new chemistry and then being able to deploy in the field has a long duration in between. In some sense, it's like a drug discovery in the pharma industry. So you identify a molecule, then experiment. So in this case also, you identify a chemistry, you experiment it, you try and get what your desired characteristics are in the laboratory. Then you figure out a way to package it in the form of a cell, you know, and then you test it again. There are multiple levels of testings which happen. And obviously, you need to also ensure that you don't take too long a time, but at the same time, it takes time. And then once you are done with that, it is also to set up a manufacturing process, you know, and setting up that commercially viable manufacturing facility also takes a lot of time and capital both, you know, and that's where I think it takes long, long time. So whether it is sodium ion, whether it is aluminium air, zinc air, solid state, there are plenty of them, you know, and then there are variations of lithium ion as well. I think personally, with my limited knowledge, again, I'm not an expert, with my limited knowledge, plenty of these things are happening today. Will they become commercially viable at the scale the way lithium ion today is? Maybe some of them. When will they become commercially viable and available on the table, off the shelf, the way it is? Perhaps 7 or 8 years from now. You know, it would be give and take a couple of years on either side. So potentially we are talking of definitely beyond 2025. It's closer to 27, 28 or 2030. Which one do I feel has the best chance? I believe solid state has the best chance as of today, as one of the potential, let's say, counter to lithium ion being available in the market. It will give a lot of advantages over the current technology in terms of number of cycles, in terms of energy density, in terms of thermal stability, all put together. So this is pretty much on the ability or the relative positioning of variety of chemistries and how far they are from here.